Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is going to be a little different for you guys. In this video, I'm going to be really talking you through my goals and things that I would like to accomplish with East Waves in 2021. I'll also show you guys a few new different collections that I have been working on recently really hard. I'm trying to really complete the spring and summer collections right now. As early as possible. So I'm pretty much just gonna explain all that and we're gonna jump right into it. So here we go. All right guys, so I guess the first main thing that I really wanna catch you guys up on is one of the biggest goals that I have is I would really like to accomplish getting into as many surf shops as possible. I've already started my journey trying to walk into surf shops and try and convince these retailers to accept East Waves and really push myself and the product to get in front of as many stores and retailers as possible, because obviously that's huge for us being a startup company, and that would really give us a lot of exposure. Just to give you guys a general idea of what's going on with East Waves right now, we are in one surf shop. If any of you guys are watching this video and you have a surf shop, hit me up. I'll leave my email down below in the description. I would love to have the opportunity to potentially get East Waves in your store. So besides getting East Waves in a couple different retail stores, a few other goals that I have and a few other projects that I've been working on with East Waves. Now that the base is starting to fall in place with East Waves, we are officially 1 year in, which is absolutely incredible, because I remember last year around this time, I was predicting that I was gonna have at least 2 t-shirts out by summer, and it's pretty incredible now we actually have continuous collections coming out thanks to you guys and everybody supporting. It's really incredible to see the growth. This year is a really big year, and I think that right now I'm in a position where I need to start to focus on creating all of these garments and collections way ahead in advance. For example, I want to have my 2023 spring, summer, fall, and winter collections done by the beginning of next year. I want to be able to get ahead of the game to where I'm not rushing anything and I have a lot of time to actually sit down with my graphic designer and figure out what we want to do on each individual garment and see how different colorways play out. This is an extremely crucial part to owning a clothing company, is to make sure that you are creating styles, you're creating garments that people actually want to wear. It's very crucial to stay on top of different color trends and garments that are extremely popular nowadays, because you obviously want to get the products that are going to sell. Specific colors for different seasons, being able to match the graphics with the actual garment. And I think that's why now more than ever, I'm really trying to get ahead of the game now that I have a solid base on East Wave. All right guys, so this is probably going to be a little difficult for you to see, but I'll attach these in the video. So a few different collections that we have coming out is going to be our mid-winter collection. In our mid-winter collection, we're gonna have a khaki color crew neck, which is gonna say East Waves in embroidered letters. We have our yellow box logo hoodie, which is very cool. And we're also gonna have a navy long sleeve, which is gonna have our Jaws logo on the front and back. This that you guys see on the screen right here, I'm actually gonna pop it up again. This is gonna be our logo collection. The logo collection is going to be coming out before the summer. Super stoked on this, very simple designs. Like I said before, now that I have the base on East Waves, I could really start to branch out, try different designs, see what works, see what isn't going to work, and just take it step by step. So, all right, guys, and just to give you a little bit more of a sneak peek, I'm going to pop this up too. I originally wasn't going to show this, but these are actually some designs that we're going to have coming out for our spring collection. As you guys know, all you guys who watch this video do get a little sneak peek of all of the garments before they actually get launched on any other social media platform or the website. So you guys are going to see all the garments pretty much before they get released. Right now I can show you guys these. All right guys, I hope you enjoyed this little rundown of what's going on with East Waves right now. It has been a tremendous amount of work that has been going into the company recently, and it's not going to be stopping anytime soon. So if you're supporting East Waves, I appreciate it extremely. This has been incredible watching this grow to what it has in the past year. I hope you guys are enjoying everything that the company is putting out so far. We have some really exciting stuff coming up soon, and I cannot wait for you guys to see it. We have the Midwinter Collection, which is going to be out on January 18th. So mark it in your calendars, guys. We're going to have at least three new items that are going to be featured in that collection. It's going to be available on eastwavesco.com, so you guys are definitely going to have to go check it out. January 18th, mark it in your calendars. Hope to see you guys soon. If you made it to the end of this video, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I hope to talk to you guys soon. Peace out. Have a good day, everyone.